こんにちは。Welcome to Learn Japanese with Masa 先生。My name is Masa and I am teaching Japanese grammar for beginners. Today in this lesson we will learn about ほど。ほど means to the extent that, so much something something that. Now let's go. ほど comes together with verb plain form plus ほど。E adjective plus ほど。Na adjective plus na hodo, noun plus hodo. It is very similar to kurai or gurai. Now let's make some example sentences. I haven't eaten anything since morning. I am so hungry that I would die. It's the same meaning as I am hungry to death.I haven't eaten anything since morning. Since morning is 朝から。Haven't eaten is te form plus いません。So 食べていません is I haven't eaten. Anything is 何も。I haven't eaten anything since morning is 朝から。何も食べていません。So hungry that I would die. So for this die, we will use ほど。To die is 死にます。Plain style is 死ぬ。So 死ぬほど。I am hungry. お腹が空いています。死ぬほどお腹が空いています。So the full sentence will be 朝から何も食べていません。死ぬほどお腹が空いています。So the next sentence. He is so familiar with Pokemon that he can be called a nerd. So he can be called a nerd.Nerd, in Japanese, we can say otaku, can be called. So we will use potential form. と言います is to call someone something something. So potential form will be と言えます。オタクと言えます。And then we will use ほど。オタクと言えるほど He is familiar with Pokemon. To be familiar with something is 詳しいです。詳しいです。So the full sentence will be 彼はオタクと言えるほどポケモンに詳しいです。彼はオタクと言えるほどポケモンに詳しいです。How about the next one?I love you so much that my chest feels tight. So this might be a weird expression, but this is commonly used in a lyrics or maybe in a drama, like in a cheesy situation. Basically, it means I love you so much. My chest feels tight. My chest, 胸が feels tight. 苦しい。So after this, you put ほど。
胸が苦しいほど。
I love him so much.
彼のことが好きです。
However, this is love him so much. So we want to use something something.
すぎます。好きすぎます。
It means I love him too much or so much. The full sentence will be
胸が苦しいほど彼のことが好きすぎます。胸が苦しいほど彼のことが好きすぎます。
Now, how about the next one? I got along with you so quickly that it feels strange. So this also sounds like a weird expression, but we use this a lot. So it means thatSo this means that I got along with you so quickly as if I have known you for so long. So it feels very strange. It feels strange. We will use 不思議。不思議 is not adjective, so it will be 不思議なほど。To get along well with someone is someone と仲良くなります。And then we will use potential form, so 仲良くなれました。Quickly is すぐ。So this one comes before the verb. The full sentence will be
不思議なほどあなたとすぐ仲良くなれました。不思議なほどあなたとすぐ仲良くなれました。
If there is a noun after ほど, it will become ほどの something something. So how about this one?He has enough money to throw away. It is the same meaning as he has a lot of money. To throw away is 捨てます. Plain style,
捨てる。
捨てるほど。And then we want to use
お金.
So this is a noun. So we will make it to
捨てるほどのお金。
He has enough money, so it will become
捨てるほどのお金を持っています。
The full sentence will be
彼は捨てるほどのお金を持っています。彼は捨てるほどのお金を持っています。
So this is also another expression to describe someone who is very rich.They have a lot of money that they can throw away. Let's do another one. I ordered a lot of food that I cannot finish up eating. Cannot finish up eating is
食べきれない。
So something something きれない is cannot finish up.
食べきれない、飲みきれない、見きれない。
Etc. So after this, we will put ほど。
食べきれないほどの。
And then I ordered so much food.
料理を注文しました。
Here we will include the nuance that I regret to do that. In order to show the feeling of regret, we use て form plus
しまいました。
So it will become
注文してしまいました。
The full sentence will be
食べきれないほどの料理を注文してしまいました。
So this is all for today. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions or comments or requests, please write down in the comment box below. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button.ありがとうございました。バイバイ。